He shouldn't resign, actually. But he can also take another medical leave.
I think he should take time to take good care of his health. And if his health cannot support his functions as a president, I think the right thing to do is to resign.
My own idea to Buhari is that if you cannot rule this country, you should step aside. Look at the rate of dollars. The time of good luck, you are still buying this standing for 120. Before you can hear standing now, it's 280. Imagine that.
Buhari has to resign. Let him go and take good care of himself and leave the seat for the deputy. That is my advice for him.
If he's sick for a medical leave, I think he should go.
The person deputizing for him is still capable. If he can go for medical treatment.
Okay, look at this magazine, acting presidents. No, no, look at it now. So who is acting and who is the president? You know, yeah, it's a financial magazine. Acting presidents. Is Osinbajo still acting? And Buhari still acting? So how do we do it? How do we know? How do we know who is ruling the nation? You understand what I'm saying? These are important things for Nigerians. You know? APC as a party should look at it and say, this president cannot continue. Even the people from the north, core north, where he belongs to, are also speaking that no, on head ground, the president may not be able to continue. You know, that's my take.